Gotta be the oldest birch tree I've seen. Look at the balls on that thing.